Hi. Hello to myself. This is video log number one. I'm supposed to just speak my mind. Whatever comes, no wrong answers. Nobody's gonna see this, so. Work has been pretty crazy lately, and I just needed an outlet of sorts. This is supposed to be therapeutic. What am I doing? Oh shit! Why does it keep focusing there?
Is there something we can't see her? See? Info? That'd be weird. Yep. Also, I like how all this is live action. But now I need to. It's just. I don't really care right now. Okay, then we got. Her and someone else with that. So she's. Is she holding a phone? I think she's holding a phone. Then who'd be taking the picture? Then who'd be taking the picture? This must be this Toby that we saw at the beginning of the. He's probably just a cat. That's. And this one.
Sorry, I'm at work. Just want to drown everything out for a bit. It's just every possible shitty thing that could happen happened at the same time, and it sucks. I know you're worried, but I'm okay. I'll call you soon, I promise. Love you.
Anna? Fuck!
Nope, I'm not going for that. Camera. Said so. I need to find the 18th of August. There's the 13th of August, which is just this. There's no 18.
So we walked up to her, played it cool, asked for her card and stuff, right? Turns out that gang buys stuff for other people.
I didn't realize a job like that even existed.
Sounds kind of lame, didn't you think?
Sucks, but not a shop. Like, what if you return something?
You return it to them, or they will return it on your behalf?
Shopping is pretty straightforward. Why would anyone complicate things?
Also, she looks fine. I don't think she's... Maybe she can't tell.
actually is so adorable. We were on the phone for hours, and I only said, like, two words. Like a good bestie, I sat through the inning. I don't know what it is about her and guys. She's always, I don't know, self-conscious about it? I'm not like that with Greg. Should I be? I mean, he's been good to me, I guess. Thank you.